Rika.
Me, Iron. Welcome back to Tropical Liquor. Skip, because we've already seen it. Okay, so... manga luxury. Let's take a walk. Let's do Karen. Yes. I don't remember what voices I did for the girl.
Konnichiwa.
Hello. Wanna have a quick chat? To tell you the truth, that's why I've been looking for you. Actually, I've also been looking for you. Oh.
No. Never mind.
Sorry. What should I talk about? Do you feel anemic often? Karen, do you mention that you mentioned that you fainted because of your anemic? Do you have a weak condition? My body is rather weak. I'm very sorry. There's nothing for her to apologize for, though. I guess it's a habit of hers, pointing it out every time. Isn't in a good taste,
though.
My body's always been weak. It's something I was born with. Since I was a child, I've consistently been in and out of hospital. I'm sure you don't want to listen to this. Sorry, you're talking about something so silly. Silly? Not at all. Well, how do I say this? You've sure been through a lot, but it's great that you are well enough to go traveling now. Yes, you're right. After that, we continue to enjoy our little chat. But I didn't really find anything. I didn't really find any for lunch. What do you think she would like? Dumbbell? No. No. Bookmark? A stuffed toy? A dictionary? Baby bottle? What if I buy one of everything? I don't know the manga. By one of everything. Alright, let's invite her out for a drink.
Konbanwa.
Good evening. Say, would you like to go for a drink?
Hi. Karen de yokereba. ご一緒させてください.
Of course, if you don't mind someone like me, I'd love to.
カレンもあなたとお酒が飲めたらいいなって.
I've been thinking it would be wonderful to share a drink with you.
そう考えていたところだったので. The thought just had occurred to me earlier.
What a coincidence, right? Well, now, what should we do? Did she like it? I'm sorry, you even went out your way for someone like me? That wasn't much of a reaction. Well, now what should we do? She didn't like it. Let's try the dictionary. Karen-chan, you said you liked maps, right? Here, just just a little gift for me to you. Oh no, I'd feel bad for accepting. I couldn't possibly take it. Why did she say she liked maps? She never said that. I'm sorry, even though you bought it just for me. Kieran-chan doesn't intend to receive it. I'm sure she means well, but it's just my loss. Well, if you won't take it, then I shall just toss in the trash. Maybe I'm being unfair. Want to accept it? No need to hold back. She liked the dictionary. Okay, goodie. So then someone else likes the stuffed toy. Yeah, right. It would be a problem for you if I didn't accept. I understand. If that's the case, then thank you. I'm sorry for the trouble. I really just did it because I wanted to. Don't worry about it. When I get back, I'll pursue it right away. I'm still not that familiar with the island. Now I can travel all over with this. You're out here on a trip and you're still going to pretend travel on this map? Is it weird? If I'm being honest with myself, it absolutely is weird. If there's some place you want to go, then you could just go there yourself. I could go with you if you'd like. Sorry, Karen, but if I go with you anywhere, it's gonna feel like I'm with a child. I don't really have the stamina to be walking around. I'm so sorry for being so weak. Oh, come on, girl. She has pretty eyes. Let's see. If you ever change your mind, let me know. At least she seems to have liked the dictionary. As for thanks for. Is there something you'd like me to do? Something I'd like her to do, eh? It's just one thing. Are you familiar with the poker game? Yes, okay. We can play it, but I'm not very good at this. Sorry, don't have fun. Well, now what should we do? Okay, good. She liked it. So then off the read by the get stuffed cat. I'm quite weak to alcohol, but I'll do my best. You shouldn't be having alcohol for having a weak, frail body like yours, but... Let's go ahead. Girl, you don't have to drink it if you don't want to. Oh, hers is pink. That's not what I clicked on, but okay. Okay, so... It's so cool that each one of them are different. Hers is all pink, which is adorable for her. Wearing a pink swimsuit. That's cute, it matches what she's drinking. Okay, so these two. Be this and that. These two, and then it should be cross. Yay! Why should you be sorry that you're the only one drinking? You shouldn't even be drinking at all, girl. I win the liquor game. Sweet, I win. I tossed a simple question to Karen-chan. I'd love to know more about you, Karen-chan. You're a student, aren't you? Does she look like a college student? Really? She's so short.
Yes, college. First year. How could you tell?
I guess it's your Aurora? You don't seem like a working adult.
Even if it's just flattery, I'm happy that you thought I was a student. That means I still look young.
She certainly does. What part of her exactly? I certainly won't say. I mean, maybe her height? Besides, the only people who've got time to travel are college students. You can't just go on vacation whenever you have to work every day of the week. Although I was just hopping between part-time jobs, so I'm not so sure myself.
I'm so sorry for taking days off so often.
Huh? What do you mean?
It's nothing. Just talking to myself. I'm sorry.
As always, the apologies never stops. Okay. We still know everything about her. We will do Nami eventually. Okay, so she... Wait. Her drink was like... No, her drink was... It had to have been blue, right? Her drink wasn't exactly yellow. Wait, was it? I thought hers was more on the gray side. I don't know, but it was cute that hers was pink. She has such long hair. Let's call it a night, shall we? Okay. Today was really fun. Let's head back then? Yes.
Thanks.
Today was fulfilling. Okay, so I'll have to... that map of read this book, you can master the tropical spirit. I think charm comes next. We'll see how well it goes. Let's talk to her some more. Yes. Okay, Ryan, I wanna talk to you. Okay, do you like traveling?
Yes, I do enjoy it.
Oh, are you more outdoors person? That's surprising.
Okay.
I'm more an indoor type. I'm an indoor type too. I'm very often just at home. I'm sorry. Girl, me too. I'm also always at home. Because I'm mostly at home. Whatever. But I do love travel. I can go there on my own two feet, however. She likes traveling, but she doesn't go herself? What do you mean? Map traveling. Some people also call it pretend travel. So that's where you would learn it from. I just gaze at the map and it feels as if I'm traveling there. You should read a book then. If you read a book, at least then you get to travel. Ah, so that's what she meant. So Karen, does that mean you like maps too?
Yeah,
maps. Yeah, I like them. I can stare at one all day. Wow, you're pretty hardcore, huh? Yes, I'm very fond of them. Sorry. And with this, we continue to talk about things we enjoy. Maps. just work half a day. See if we can't make any more money. We made a little bit of money. Let me talk to her. Let's get to know her a little more. Okay, you said you were a first year college student. Does that mean you're underage? No, college students usually mean they're 18. Oh, no, not at all. I'm sorry. I was held back a year. So I just turned 20 years old this year. Oh, so that's how it is. You look like the diligent type. So I didn't expect you to repeat. I had to repeat a year. But for all good reasons. I had the tendency to be absent from college. Because of that, I couldn't get the credits I needed. Sorry. Why are you sorry to me? There's no point in apologizing to me, you know? You're right. Sorry. After which we continue to enjoy the conversation about our age. So, she's 20. Invite her out. Sorry. Didn't mean to do that. Let's invite her out for a drink. Yes, hello. I wanted to invite you out for a drink, Karen. Let's go with like a game no more. Okay. You really should not drink it if you're weak. I mean, if you got like a weak thing. If it's forget it, never mind. So blue. Like, it's fine if she wants to drink, but if she's not feeling very well, it's not a good idea to drink. Pink. Blue. Although, maybe it's my fault that she's drinking, because, I mean, we are playing a liquor game. Doesn't that mean I'm the one making her drink? Okay, so I guess I just expect this to be. Damn it! Why is everything falling on me? Know more about you, Karen, right? You told me about your likes before. Let me think. How about your dislikes?
My dislikes. I hate hospitals.
Hospitals, eh? I think I get you there. I can't bring myself to like the feel of those places.
Yeah.
I don't have any good memories of the hospital. It's where I go whenever I get sick or injured. Of course, it'd be a very negative image, huh? Not having to go to one would be the better option, of course. As rude as that may sound to people working in hospitals.
I also hate bitter medicine
and injections. Also, the nurses and doctors being nice to me. Whenever they treat me that way, it's like they're walking on eggshells. That's how it always ends up. She doesn't have the stamina to walk around freely. I remember when she told me that. She must deal with so many difficulties. I don't think they're being overly cautious with you. You're just so cute. So everyone ends up wanting to be gentle with you. Really? I'm positive. But whenever people are being too nice or considerate of me, it still feels too forced. I'd like it if you wouldn't talk back with me. I do like her eyes. She does have nice long hair. I'm a sucker for eyes. You're so pretty with girls. Sure, you got it. I'll do that then. Sorry for making such a strange request. As always, nothing but apologies from her. Hospital. Let's call it a night. Maybe I get that at the let's take a walk. Talk to her some more. Karen Chan, don't you have anything you'd like to ask me? Yes. Now that you mention it, it's rather silly question if you don't mind. I mean, it was something I was curious about. If it's something you'd like to ask, anything's okay with me. When is your birthday? Birthday? What do you ask? Sorry. It's just that if your birthday was close to someone else's, wouldn't that make it a little bit happy? Just because my birthday is next to someone else's? No, not really. I suppose so, yeah. My birthday is October 12th. It's actually someone I know's birthday. And then another person's birthday that I know is like on the 11th. Since I've got two birthdays and one in October, 11th and 12th. My birthday is actually in November. Really? My birthday is October 10th. Wow, that's pretty dang close. Yes, that does make me a little happy. Afterwards, we continue talking. So, her birthday's October 10th, March 30th. I don't think it would really make me happy to know if someone's birthday was close to mine. Well, Although it is nice that my son's birthday is in the same month as mine. But then again, he is just my son, so... Still 30% left. Let's talk to her. Now I'll probably do another liquor game with her. Let's chat. I've been thinking of keeping a pet lately. Sometimes I end up getting these bouts of loneliness. I'm single and all. That's why I've been thinking of keeping a pet lately. Here in town, do you like animals? Hi. Yes, I love them. Playing with animals is a hobby of mine. When I feel when I'm feeling well, I often go to the zoo. The petting areas really soothe me. I could spend my entire day there without getting sick of it. I wonder if they'd be like, when she goes there, she's like, one adult, and they're like, but you're just a child. Sorry, it's not nice. I shouldn't be mean to her. She's sick. A place is heaven on earth. Huh? You've got a really cute hobby. Don't know if that's... She must really love animals, but judging by what you just said, you don't have a pet, do you? Again, why are you sorry? Yes, I don't have a pet. I'm sorry. Have you ever thought of getting one? Even if I got a pet, I wouldn't be able to train. I could never get mad at an animal. Also, if it passed away, I would be so sad. I'm sure I would cry. Isn't that just natural? That's why I can't possibly keep a pet. Karen-chan, you're such a nice girl. After this, we continue to adapt. Happy playing with animals. Yeah, you could say she's nice. Let's invite her out for another game. Is there anyone who she's actually their type? Is she anyone's type? She's not really my type. Not for anything reasonable. It's just... She's not really my type of girl that I would be caught hanging out with. But hey, if she's someone else's type, that's all for ya.
ですね。
wonder why I feel so hot. Are you okay? But this might be the first time I've ever drank so much. Do you mind if I cool myself down a bit? It's so much better. Carrington takes her top layer off, revealing her swimsuit. I end up staring at her without realizing it. You couldn't say she has an hourglass figure, even as flattery. Of course, her body isn't the typical kind of sexy. What are you talking about? Her body's hourglass. It's a more hourglass than mine. She's just not very big. To be upfront about it, her body's underdeveloped. However, her figure has so much more appealing to it than just that. It's just that people couldn't possibly begin to understand. This is in good of itself. Truly, totally, absolutely, indubitably. It doesn't bother me at all. No, sir. Wait, what the heck am I even talking about? What are you talking about? Anyways, Karen, do you want to go on a date with me? A date? I've never gone on a date before. So, sorry. Does that mean you don't want to? Not at all. I'd love to go on a date, but I thought I should apologize since I'm only going to cause you a problem. I'm sorry for the confusion. Nah, there's nothing to worry about. And you know, Karen, you're always saying sorry, huh? I pointed out to her straight. This is just how I am. I'm sorry. How are you, huh? Karen-chan, what type are you? I don't think blood type has anything to do with personality. Blood type harassment. In other words, judging a person based solely on their blood type. Of course, it seems like only the Japanese really cared about blood type. No, I was just thinking I want to know more about you is all. I didn't mean anything by it. Sorry if I offended you. I think she's from. She's not Japanese. Oh, offended? No, not at all. Sorry. She doesn't look upset. That's a relief. So what blood type are you? Bombay blood. I'm sorry? It's the blood type that only 1 in 1,000,000 people have. Bombay? But considering the world has 7 billion people, that means only 7,000 have it. Japanese has 1.130 million people, meaning 130. And of those 130 people, one of those is Karen-chan. So she is Japanese. Or does she not? That sounds terrible. If you ever got into an accident and had to undergo surgery. Not that I really know any detail. I always take care not to get into accident. And so I managed to get a date with Karen-chan. I'm really looking forward to it. HH. Bombay blood. So that's more rare than what I have. I am AB. Call it a night. And you know, we'll go on the date next time. So thank y'all for watching. See you all next time for the date with Karen.